Alright. Another day of Royal High. More like another week. Alright. So how do I look? I look alright, right? So, let's go. I want out. I'm just actually just gonna teleport to Royal High. Where I need to be. I'm not arriving at the castle. Okay. The ball is starting soon? What? Oh my goodness. I want to be announced as princess. And I will curtsy. Maybe I should at least get ready. But I don't have a dorm. Let's go get a dorm. I have a dorm, and I'm going to clean this bedroom. Alright, now let's get ready. Alright, let's see, what can we wear? Let's do something with space, but dark, and the color needs to be purple. Maybe it's not that dark. Alright, let's see here. Maybe. Okay, this is it. That's what I'm gonna wear. I didn't arrive at the ball. Oh no. I can't move. Can't move. Oh my gosh, I made it. So there's Leo, there's Isaac, Roy, Shy, and hates Mean Girls. I am the Princess of the Galaxy, but I'm also very shy. I'll take one. Darn it. Wait, Adam! Wow. Rude. I kind of want to talk to Roy. He seems like a nice man. But he's already talking to other girls. Oh, and there's a... I guess I can talk to Leo. Hello, Leo. So, how are you? Just seemed sad. No, you just seem sad. So I wanted to I just wanted to cheer you up, but okay, if you're fine. Oh, there's Roy. See ya. So embarrassing. I'm really bad at dancing. Why did I stop dancing? So nervous. Whoa! Should I tell him it was me? Yeah. I'm gonna leave now. Now I need to run. I just embarrassed myself. Besides, no one will ever notice me anyway. I mean, like, seriously, who do I want to be with a warrior princess? No one. Completely no one. And go to bed. Maybe I should do some homework first. Really quick. Oh, there is no homework to do. Find something sleep worthy. Need to be space. The color needs to be purple. Let's see here. That could work. Thank you. my goodness, my hair. How will I be able to fix this? I need something good to wear. Now, we should find out a way how to fix this hair. She doesn't mind. And I don't know how to fix it. Well, there has to be somehow. I don't even have I don't even know how to get rid of that. It's gonna be stuck on my head forever. Where's the salon when you need one? I don't know where to get it, where to fix this, or how to fix this. I can't get in here. Can't get in there either. If you can make it, if you can go to a place to get your hair done, why can't you get to a place? If you can get to a place to get your hair done. Will you tell me this will help me? I don't know how to fix his hair. I don't have a hairbrush. I don't know where to get a hairbrush. We saw what she did. Hairbrush. Because I don't. I don't know where to get one. Is there a place where I can get a hairbrush? Please. I need a hairbrush. I can't get this off. I don't even think we have a bathroom here where I can get a hairbrush. I'm not going to class. I'll just do all the homework. I'm an embarrassment. I'm not leaving until I get this hair in order. I need a hairbrush and I don't have one. I'm not going to class. I'm gonna keep on trying to figure this out. I'm an embarrassment to myself. Well, that didn't work. And school's gonna start very soon. Must be a way how to get this off. Mia. Because it's like just standing straight up. I can't. I'm an embarrassment. I am not leaving my room. No matter how pretty I look. I can't leave my dorm. some of you can come in. Where's my door? Lock it. No one's coming in, and no one's coming out. I'm just gonna sleep. Just got worse. How do I fix this? I don't have a hairbrush. Is there? I wonder if I go to my apartment, can I get a hairbrush? Now head back straight to Royal High. Hair's all better now. Okay. Time to go back to Royal High. Where I belong. Are in chemistry, but I won't be able to make it. Of course, I got an F. I'm gonna skip baking class too. No point for me going anyway. I'll skip baking class. I didn't really eat any breakfast, so I was too ashamed. I'll take a cookie. And as for a drink, I'll take love. Cookie! I love cookies. Me eating cookie now. This cookie was delicious. And I failed again. Alright, let's go get my English book. My locker is somewhere else, not where it usually is, because they had to change me because someone who doesn't even come to school wanted that locker. I need my English book. Why do I not have my English book? I want my English book! Let's get to class. I'm going to fail again because I don't have it. The sky is beautiful today. Hey, Wednesday. Oh, darn it. You spelled it wrong. February. It was embarrassing that my hair was a mess this morning. Got an A. Luke. Oh my goodness. Excuse me, Luke. Get to PE class. I make it? No, I didn't. I don't have a swimsuit. No way I'm going to! I don't even know where my roommate is. I'll do the homework. Besides, my roommate left anyway. You know what? I want upstairs. Dorm. I always get the first floor. I didn't participate. I'm going to unlock my bedroom just in case. I'll go. Captain of the cheer team, she says. I need to grab my coding book. Enter. Coding book. have it now. And I'll have some homework to do, but a girl's gotta do what a girl's gotta do. Oh, let's go to class. I'm trying to get to my locker. I still have a cookie. Of course, I'm going to make me. I'm gonna skip our class. I think our class is the last class for today. I'm gonna go take a nap. It's a mess again. Maybe I'll play the piano for a little bit. Let's do Disney. I'm terrible at this. Some look for trouble, while others don't. Oh my goodness. There's a thousand reasons I should go about my day. And all your whispers, which I wish would go away. You're not a voice, just a ringing in my ear. And if I heard you, which I don't, did I hear? I'm done with my homework. Alright. So what was my homework? Alright, so English, art, computer. Okay. So English, art, computer. English, art, computer. English, art, computer. English, art, computer. Let's use some shampoo. Alright, let's use some conditioner. Alright, let's use some facial soap. And the loofah. Okay, I think I'm done. I'm done! How do I turn it off? Turn it off! Okay, let's get a body towel. 3. Okay, I think I'm all good now. Let's put my head towel and body towel. Everyone I ever loved is here within these walls. Now, that's kind of cute. Well, that's perfect. Long but straight, but down. Oh no, it wasn't done yet. This one, for sure, for sure, for sure. Now I'm done. I arrived at the ball. No guys are here. Not interesting. Not even Luke is here. Maybe I'll just... What's the point of even coming? If there's gonna be no boys. And I kinda miss that guy. And there goes Luke. Maybe I should say hi to Luke. Oh, he just fell down the stairs. And he left. Oh, no, he's right there. I saw you. Okay, good. I saw you fall down the stairs. I'm going to leave. Burr. What to do? I guess I should just wait until, well, you know, maybe I should just wait until the... The crowning starts. My mom wants me to be queen of the galaxy. Instead of being a warrior princess. But I want to protect my kingdom. And if I'm going to be a warrior, and if I'm going to be the queen of the galaxy, I will be a warrior. Of course I didn't win. I'm going to go to bed.